Gennady Golovkin of Kazakhstan. He is wearing the red, and the 20-year-old Flint, Michigan native Andre Durrell wearing the blue. The last silver medal won by the United States in the middleweight division came in 1992. Flint, Michigan native Chris Bird captured.